SMRL is a toolset to automate security testing of web systems by applying a metamorphic testing approach. SMRL toolset enables engineers to specify metamorphic relations that capture security properties of web systems. The SMRL compiler will automatically transform the AMRs in SMRL language into Java code. It includes a web crawler that automatically browses the system under test. It is used to collect information about the actions each user profile is allowed to perform. It automatically tests web systems to detect vulnerabilities. This is done by relying on the collected data based on the provided metamorphic relation. Our toolset comes with 22 general MRs. Our SMRL toolset is available at this address. Now we will follow step by step to know how SMRL toolset works. First of all, we specify the MR in SMRL language. This is the Eclipse IDE containing our SMRL editor. I open the AMR authorization tool. This describes the relation for the bypass authorization schema vulnerability. The strategy of this AMR is that a user should not access a URL not dedicated to him. In this AMR, we first import the SMRL operators and functions. We define the bucket or WASP for AMRs. It codifies the follow-up input 2 as a modified copy of input 1. This MR uses two web-specific functions, cannot read through GUI, checks if the URL of the current action cannot be read from the GUI, and change credentials defines the follow-up input by changing credentials in the source input. The SMRL editor supports the completion. For example, when we type change, we can see a list of possible functions. Then we select change credentials. Or we can see all methods of the action class. This helps engineers to facilitate the decryption of MRs. When we are specifying an MR, a Java class is generated. This is the Java file. The metamorphic expressions in the relation are executed by the method MR. The method returns true if the relation holds, otherwise it returns false. The SMRL compiler automatically creates a set of nested if conditions for each Boolean operator in the relation. For example, for implies, MR returns false when the first parameter is true and the second one is false. The loop control structure in the Java code corresponds to the loop instruction in the relation. We have already executable Java code to test a web system. Now we have to prepare source input for test cases. To do so, we run our crawling framework. This framework is an extended version of CrawlSec. We will run it via command line on the terminal. The command points out the configuration file to describe the system we would like to test. This is an example of cloned data. Engineer can modify or add more input in this file. Now we run the MR. Before running the test, we need to specify system information into the configuration file. For this demo, I prepare a SMRL source input file to use. This source input consists of a subset of the cloned data. We run the test, then check the result in log file. There is one failure. Then we check what happens here. The use tools, a normal user, can start an agent in Jenkins. This is a vulnerability of Jenkins, and SMRL toolset has just detected this vulnerability. Thank you for your attention, and please do not hesitate to download SMRL from this URL.